1 year ago today, Celina, an 11-year-old child, a daughter, a niece, a cousin, a best friend, went missing. Family and friends searched the area for her to no avail.
Our beautiful sunrise, there's so much they hold.
And by Thursday, we were told that there were more than 100 investigators working on Celina's case. Friday, ground and air searches continued, and on Monday, August 1st, a dive team found our baby girl in the Connecticut River by the dam.
I miss her so much. She was always beside me. I was never alone.
We won't give up on her, even if the skies get rough.
There must be a special place in heaven when you arrive there, just 11. Perhaps you get to lounge on your favorite fluffy cloud, eating angel cake and drinking sweet Mountain Dew.